In the previous video, I was splitting this 3-pack of soap with my wife. She cut it right down the middle, so we each got half of all 3 bars, or we got 3 halves, or we got 3 halves each bars of, or each of us got 3 halves bars of soap. Now, just to make sure that we really understand what 3 halves is, and remember, 3 halves is really the same thing as 3 divided by 2. If someone says 3 divided by 2, you could say, hey, I'm going to represent that as 3 halves. Or if someone says 3 halves, you could say, well, that's the same thing as 3 divided by 2. 3 divided by 2. But just to really understand this number, let's actually think about where we would plot it on a number line as well. So let me draw a number line here. I'm going to start that as 0. Let me draw a line. So as straight of a line as I am capable of drawing. And let's say that this right over here represents 1. So that would be 1 bar of soap in this example. And let's say that this right over here is half a bar. This is half a bar. And let's say that this is 1.5. 1.5 bars. And let's say that this right over here is 2 bars of soap. So we have 3 halves. So let's think about this. Remember, 3 is just 3. 3 halves is 3 times 1/2. Or since we already split this into halves, we just have to go 3 of these halves. So let's do that. So this is 1/2. This is 1/2. Now we're going to have 2 halves. 2 halves, that takes us to 1. And we know that because 2 halves is equal to 1. And now let's do our third half. Our third half is right over here. And so that is 3 halves. And we see 3 halves is the exact same thing as 1.5. And just to hit that point home, we already saw that 3 halves is the same thing as 3 divided by 2. If you were to divide 3 by 2, you would get, well, 2 goes into 3 exactly 1 time. 1 time. And then what would you have left over? Well, you would have 1/2 left over. You would have 1/2 left over. So 3 halves is the same thing as 1.5, which is exactly what we saw here. You could view this as we have 1.5 bars of soap. And this is where you would plot it on the number line. 3 halves is halfway in between 1 and 2.